On my chest I have with dark ink some gothic English letters. They reassemble the word hip-hop, which I carry with honor. It hops along with my heart and it will forever. I got it from a creature, half angel and half devil. I was in darkness, covered up, no sound was in that place. And that creature came to me and placed his hand on my chest. It said to me that what I need can never be replaced. And if I made that choice, I will be cursed and blessed.
This music that you're after, Flip, has many twisted tales. And many deaths and violence it carries with it too. And those who have it in them very well know the stakes. It either gives them victory or plain eternal doom.
Yeah, Pac was killed for it from multiple gunshot wounds. The same fate came a year after for Biggie. Jam Master Jay was killed for it too. Plus Proof, Big Pun, Easy Guru and Big L. All Dirty Bastard and Nate Dogg died as well.
And many others, but that's enough, my friend. Just tell me if you want to receive its essence. And take its heavenly hell. So yes or no, Flip, just tell me now, quick. But my advice is to leave this place and never come back.
How much I give for it?
You give your life.
Fuck it, do it. Then came a flash and I was back. On my chest I have with dark ink some gothic English letters. They reassemble the word hip-hop, which I carry with honor. But in all that omnipotence that it gives me, I'm still afraid that it may make my life a horror movie. On my chest I have with dark ink some gothic English letters. They reassemble the word hip-hop, which I carry with honor. But in all that omnipotence that it gives me, I'm still afraid that it may make my life a horror movie. On my chest, on my chest, on my chest.